Hey guys, what's up? It's iTechNode here, and today I'm showing you how to create a player shop on HoaxMC. Before we get into the video, this was requested by the Monster C. If you have anything you need help with, make sure to drop it down below, because this could be you. First, you want to check out this video, because if you don't have a rank, it will show you how to get one for free. Now you have a rank, you should have a sell booster, which means you can sell stuff for more money. Now go to your mine and find out the value of each individual block when you sell it. Do this by mining just one block and then sell it, like so. As you can see, we have a 1.15% sell booster from our rank, meaning we can sell it for more and bringing more people to our shop. We can sell this at our highest mine for 316 million. So we're going to sell it at our shop for 280 million per block. So then to work out what 32 blocks is, we would just times this by 32. You want to do the same for every block in your mine and find out the most valuable. We're going to use quartz as this is our most valuable block. So go grab just one of these blocks and that's all you need to make the shop. As you can see, for me, quartz sells for 2 billion per 1 quartz. So now we grab our 1 quartz block and go to our plot. You do not have to do this to make your player shop, but I did this as it creates a filtration system for your shop, meaning if you get lots of items, then people can still buy from your shop. I'm going to show you a speedrun of me building this, but I only built mine to 64 blocks high because there is a hopper limit on your plot. To build this, I just did double chest, then a hopper connected to the side, and then on top of that another double chest with a hopper as well, and I repeated this pattern. Once you've done this, build your shop. This is mine. As you are able to see, I have a hopper system set up that links those hoppers all the way back to the filtration system. On this server, you can buy chests, hoppers and signs from the shop. You can also craft chests and signs, but you cannot craft hoppers. Now I'll show you the hopper system, where I did the silly thing of building my shop far away from my filtration system, so I had to link them up using hoppers. Now I'm going to show you how to make the actual player shop itself. So place your sign on the chest you want, then type in brackets shop. Now you should click done and it will tell you to continue in chat. Now it will ask you whether you want to buy or sell. We're going to type buy, as we are buying the items off the other people and paying them for their blocks. Then it will ask you how many items you want to buy with each click. For our lower chest, we're going a low number so people who don't have as many blocks can still sell at this shop. And then the upper chest, we're going to go for a higher number. As we're doing quartz, we're going to do 1 because it is quite hard to get. And it will tell you how much you want to buy them for. There is a limit, you can only do a max of 10 billion per click. So we're going to do 2 billion for 1. This way, we make money and so does the person who sells at this shop. Once you have put in the price, it will ask you to right click the sign with the item you want to sell. And that's all you have to do for the shop. To advertise your shop in chat, you need to advertise your plot. So to do this, you just use square brackets warp. This is a showcase of our finished shop. Whilst you're at it, don't forget to like the video and subscribe and even drop a comment down below. If you play HoaxMC, I'm going to do a drop party at 100 subs, so make sure you subscribe. In our shop, we now currently have 5 chests. These chests sell every block in my mine. This way, all the people in my mine can make money. You guys can warp to my plot by using the command dash plot warp iTechNode. I also changed up the hopper system a little bit, and let's go check on that. This is just a sped up view of my hopper system, and we're going to come back in 24 hours to check how many sales we have made. It's been 24 hours, we did pretty well, we filled like 2 double chests. But before you go, make sure to check out my new Discord server, the link is in the description. Thanks for watching, make sure to check out the video YouTube recommends for you. iTechNode out, and I'll see you next time.